You imagine the fun I'm gonna have trying to move all this stuff. Starting all low on 10 mils. Didn't I click on the wrong thing? Apples. Dude, seriously, do you still not want to talk yet? You're gonna pick a really awkward time to talk, aren't you? One second. I can't hear you. So I had to turn everything down because of that noisy woman. Oh, isn't that awful?
Didn't you just?
Oh my god, maybe I ought to shoot you instead. Seriously though, we've been running together for a while. You ain't afraid to take it, and don't let anybody get in your way. Got more guts than most of us. I guess what I'm wondering is, why? What's behind all this for you?
Do I need a reason?
Nope. Suppose not. You ask me, this whole damn world is here just to tear you down. Deck stacked against you from the very beginning. Most folks are too stupid to realize it. They just sort of stumble through, managing to scrape together some shitty little life for themselves. They struggle every day until Something catches them off guard, and then that's it. Lights out.
They can't help it. They don't know anybody.
That's what I mean. They don't get how it is. They don't see it coming. But then some folks are too aware, you know? They see the world for how fucked up it is. And so they decide they're gonna have it all right now. All the booze, all the Kims, all the caps. And they don't care how they get it. In fact, if they can take it from others, they feel like they're getting the upper hand. They fuck the Raiders. They get so greedy, so focused on right now, they make some shitty mistakes. Wind up dead. Hell, maybe some are trying to get killed.
Shit, Paige. You need bandages for this bleeding heart of yours?
No, boss. I don't have sympathy for them. All these people. They either try too hard or not enough, maybe. Not at all. You and me, though, we're different. We know how to walk the line and fighting for what we deserve and getting out of trouble. Don't know about you, but I had this shit figured out early. Grew up in your average trap hole settlement with parents that meant well. They were worshippers. Watched them get smacked around by raider gangs for years, handing over whatever they had to keep their lives. One day, I'm watching the cow out in front of some punk with a gun, and it just hits me. I ain't gonna end up like this, I said to myself. So I bail. I'm what, 12 years old? Didn't matter. I'd seen enough of the world when my shit works.
Shit. Where are your parents now?
Who the hell knows? Dead, I'm sure. Probably a long time ago. Doesn't matter. Hasn't mattered in decades. I bounced around for a few years, taking whatever jobs I could to pay for food, one way or another. I was running for a caravan for a while, did some scavenging, did odd jobs for settlements. No matter what, one thing never changed. When the raiders came through, everyone rolled over. Raiders took what they wanted and moved on. After that, didn't take long before I finally figured out where I really had been headed all along. Next time a gang came through, I joined. Worked my way up over the years. Now here we are. Running with you now? Seems like it was all worth it.
Oh, it's gonna kill me to do this, but okay.
Running together? Is that all we're doing here?
Jeez, boss, I don't know. Step at a time, okay? How about we keep going along like this? We'll see where things end up. That work for you? Now let's go kill some shit.
Okay, there's Gage's second thing done. Now, I do know there is a very, 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 very easy way to get Gage's affinity up. It entails going over to the Commonwealth. Or anywhere with a computer. And a safe. Okay? And I can think of one place exactly where we could do it. Or we can keep doing it the hard way. Yeah, I think we're going to do it the easy way. Bear with me a second, people. I will be back in a minute.